in now by Pitlick. Tyler Pitlick able to get around and try to stop one. They score! And the Flyers have tied the game.
Well, even if you don't score on the power play, you can gain momentum from the power play. This is exactly what happened. The power play expires, and the Flyers are able to still go to work. See right here, Pitlick driving the net, and not sure if this goes off Perron or Lawton, but still a hard play to get it to the net. Fortuitous bounce, and the Flyers are right in this hockey game, tying it up at one.
We may have something else going on here, too, as it appears the referee's going to make an announcement.
Yeah, Barbashev
there's
and Sanheim
on the ice,
behind the play here,
afterwards.
Doc. Hold
St.
on.
Louis,
right part of your screen.
Philadelphia, number right six, roughing minors.
Coincidental penalties.
That was well behind the play. The Blues had five players on the ice in their defensive zone. Watch these two players here behind the play. The Flyers only had four in the offensive zone. Watch him behind the play. This is where the penalty took place. Look at the Flyers, four white jerseys entering the offensive zone with five Blues players, and puck ends up in the back of the net. So that's where the penalty happened. So Flyers tie it. Now we go to 4-on-4 hockey.
Barbashev in the box, and so is Sanheim.